All I know is it had something to...
That's what you get for listening to someone named Edge.
Feels like an ambush.
Why? It's not always an ambush.
So this changes. I went back just to test out a different crew.
All right. Maybe sometimes it's an ambush.
It's not Fenris to be depressing, it's Hawk.
And there she is.
Don't forget to loot the bodies. Do I ever. Pillage and plunder is half the fun.
Indeed, Isabella. This time I'm gonna bring Varric and Anders.
And I see you brought assistants, already armed and armored. Wonderful. I must say, your presence is a surprise. I offered the invitation as a courtesy, but had no idea you were interested in our hunt.
I think he's wearing wyvern skin on his head.
It's a favorite pastime of mine to find things and kill them, actually.
Really? Then you will have to fight
in. I'm just gonna keep what I had. Right in front of the, wyvern hunt. Right in front of the wyvern, I think, itself. But I was just gonna see. But I don't think it's gonna make too much of a difference. I mean, it might, but... I'd have to be more willing to fully explore that on the next time I play.
Next time, could we hunt something small and cuddly? Maybe vegetarian?
So much poop! Is it more than one wyvern? There's at least two if there was a mating call. Hello?
Well, the trail suggests wyverns just love this place to bits. If we were going to find one, it'd be here.
Okay. All right.
Yes, I think this would be the place to find a wyvern. And room enough to kill the thing without getting sat on.
They're not stupid, though. We'll need some really good bait.
I think I'm gonna do the specialty one because I'm worried it'll go away.
Lay it all out. I'm bringing the Duke a trophy to talk about.
Yes. I mean, if you're sure.
Okay.
Let's get to it. We've a lot of stuff to lay out, for starters. Right. Now the blood. What? The prey needs to be moving, doesn't it?
Oh, okay. Does it?
I'll do the sound. You get ready.
You're, like, willing to
Don't
be bait?
Look at me while I do this.
What? Ungodly cacophony!
Was that good?
You want to do it? Didn't think so.
Do you have to dance around while you do it? Oh my gosh! Whoa! You don't disappoint, Wyvern!
Ready yourselves!
Ready yourselves! Oh boy! Careful, those things spit poison! Yeah, holy crap! Am I... Whoa! Right now. Come on, do it again. And... Oh, stop, let me down it. Can't do that one yet? Come on. Oh, stand up. I think I've fallen. And I can't get up. Oh. What? Did it just, like, turn to stone or something? Ah, stay away from the mages! Is it hitting me with its tail? As long as it doesn't have friends. Okay, I'm almost done. Oh, Bethany died. Whoa, it like flung around. Okay. Hit it on its backside. Hit it on its backside. Okay. Ah. Oh, leave Anders alone. He's a mage. I need you guys to stay alive. Oh, shoot. No, 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 no. That's good poison on me. I don't have the... What? Ah, leave him alone!
Keep this up. Must finish this.
Woo! That brought me down to half. Oh boy, I got out of that way just in time. Woo! Can she not? Whoa! Get up! Okay.
Out of range!
Where is it? Stab it! No, you didn't stab it! Come on! Oh my gosh! I think I took the brunt of that, but... Doggy! Come on, doggy! Oh boy, I died! I for sure died! Oh boy! Oh! Whoa! Did we kill it? Yes? No? Yeah. I'm still alive. I'm still kicking. The wyverns look way cooler than the dragons do.
Well, if it isn't the Ferelden.
What's wrong with
you? I don't know how you came to rub shoulders with the metals, but enough is quite enough.
That is such a fake French accent.
You run along with your servants while you have the chance.
Sibling, lover, new friend.
Mine!
Yeah!
I paid good coin to be the one who wins this contest. It was my turn!
Oh, I didn't realize the Duke was offering charity. Useless guests. My mistake.
I will not accept such talk from a backwater monger.
I just defeated a wyvern,
you don't realize
guy.
This woman has nasty little thugs like you for breakfast, I hope.
Om nom nom.
Only when we're out of pancakes.
More knife ears this time.
Only
I can't take no more of this.
When we're out of pancakes.
We can't say the wyvern was too much for them.
And we just died. We just collapsed. Am I injured? I think I'm injured. Oh, I'm Anders. Oh boy. Me. Yeah, I'm injured. Okay. Call my dog and put on that and
there.
Oh no, this guy right here. Nice shield. Can I have it? Why the frick is my health going down so fast?
Keep this up.
Holy crap. I don't have anything! There we go. That was useful. Whoa, he died quick. Got knocked out.
Now, what is going on here?
Oh.
Prosper, this blasted she-bitch tried to steal my rightful kill.
Now, is that any way to speak of our Ferelden guest, Baron?
A smile!
It is your fault for inviting a stinky turnip in the
Why
first
a turnip?
Place. Your mother would be ashamed.
Oh, that was rude.
Says the man whose mother has slept with half of Valchevin.
Oh, snap!
My apologies. Arlange has always been a cheat.
Arlange.
What would you have done with him?
You're not suggesting...
Why not? You believe Arlange would have stopped short of murder, given the chance?
Something on your mind? Just let him go. He's not worth your time, Hawk.
My word, such mercy.
He can't be more than he is, that's all. You've bested him. It's your hunt and your game.
You hear that, Arlange? It behooves you to leave while you still can.
Fine. I will go.
He's gonna come back.
Congratulations on finding the
wyvern. She's totally canary.
It looks like a fine one indeed. There will be a celebration in the chateau courtyard. Do attend.
Can I wear something nice?
You let him go? That was very merciful. That's one way to put it. We should go to the chateau.
What is your problem?
I never expected to meet you here.
And my Orlesian
accent. Nice surprise.
Bethany, I hope I can switch out. Friggin'. You can stay injured, I don't care.
Right. Done with the wyverns and various nonsense. Back to the chateau?
Let's end.
We're here for a reason. Let's take care of it.
I'm with you.
Ooh, new loading screen. I probably can't switch out companions, can I? Oh, I do look nice.
I had a quick look around.
Whoa, she looks
There's
nice.
There's one door into the castle that isn't under heavy guard.
So what's the problem? It's underwater? Enchanted with ancient Avinta runes?
This is why I love him.
Spiders?
I can't get it open. And believe me, I tried. Bent a nice set of lock picks in that stupid door. One of the Duke's guardsmen must have the key. They wouldn't just lock themselves out of the castle. I hope.
Why else would the party be in the garden? He probably has someone breaking a window right now.
I could make that work, actually.
Yeah.
But in the meantime, let's find someone with a key.
We shouldn't all go together. These snooty nobles will make a scene.
You wanted to be a noble! Search for another entrance, keep watch, stay out of sight. Am I telling her what to do? Search?
Talis and I will look for the key. In the meantime, scout out the castle for another way in.
Let's see what we can find out. Come on.
This is really weird to have Bethany here. What is that?
Your Grace, this is the event of the season.
You have truly outdone yourself this time, Prosper.
Ah, at last our mighty
Is heroine. That a wyvern?
Lady Hawk of Kirkwall has slain the first wyvern. The honors of the day
I love my
her.
New finery. Can I keep it?
To hunt the wyvern on its own ground is to tempt fate. A terrible risk. But the prize. I present to you this belt crafted of fine wyvern skin.
Yeah, wear that's well worth living and dying
accept
for.
The accolades you're due.
If anyone wants to laud my heroic achievements, I'm happy to listen.
Well said.
Is its poison sack been taken out?
Do not mind Leopold. My pet is always so temperamental before dinner.
I don't suppose Leopold knows how to fetch or play dead.
Alas, he seems to think it's our duty to amuse him.
Oh, aren't pets just like that, though?
My friends, I officially welcome you all to Chateau Hay.
Oh, this music plays at the ball in Lamshiral, too. In Inquisition. Pretty sure. Oh, she's wearing pants! Oh, I like it even better now. Hey.
Stand back.
Yeah, okay.
Kahir must like you, my dear Hawk. He's not usually so polite.
Okay. What?
I see several men who might be captains in the Duke's Guard. One of them should have
And how do you propose we get it from?
How else? You ask nicely and tell him we'll give it right back.
Oh, yeah.
Brilliant. Why didn't I think of that?
My dear Hawk, do make yourself at home.
The famous wishing fountain at Chateau Hain.
Oh,
Mother
yeah?
Had a whole collection of these Orlesian caprice coins.
Oh, the caprice coins!
She wanted to throw away a coin collection in the fountain? Why?
It's for luck.
It's some sort of high society game.
That's true.
The more coins you can throw away, the
That's more true.
It's very Orlesian. I didn't ask.
Isn't that Messer Hawk? She works for a living. Like a hired...
Wapa!
You are Hawk, are you not? I heard about your mother.
Oh, thank you.
You and your uncle have my deepest condolences.
Were you a friend of hers?
I knew Leandra many years ago, before she left Kirkwall.
I don't think I got your name.
Dulcie de Lancey? My husband is the Comte de Lancey. These are my daughters, Babette and Fifi.
Fifi. Charmed.
What a delight.
God.
I appreciate the kind words, but I would rather not speak of my mother's death.
Of course. Enjoy the celebration, Messer Oak. The Duke is famed for his hospitality.
Okay. There's like a bunch of places where I can stare at the fountain. That's so nice. There's a serving lady over there. Oh, hey, Lady Elegant!
Oak, I don't know if I should be pleased to see you or run for cover.
Haha.
Maybe I'm here to warn you of impending disaster. More perilous than being in the same room with the sisters de Longfair.
Yeah, I know, right?
What do you think of the party so far?
Anyone I should avoid?
Who are the worst in the crowd? Do you see the two young ladies over there? That's Babette and Fifi de Lancey, daughters of the Comte de
Lancey. The mom seemed decent.
Don't make eye contact. You'll thank me later. Recommendations for people I should chat up? The gentleman over there is Bantigan! Younger brother.
You did not age well. Your nose got broken.
And of course, there's Lord Cyril, Duke Prosper's son.
Have I heard that? I have heard that name.
I get the feeling that everyone here is a moment away from tearing each other apart. Don't get between the Comtesse de Lancey and the wine, or we will certainly see bloodshed.
We should probably go mingle a bit more.
Sorry, Elegant. Places to go, canapes to eat. You know how it is.
Canapes to eat. Yeah, don't mind my date. Tegan! Hey, it's the Arlissa!
The hunt was exciting, wasn't it?
I didn't have the pleasure of seeing much, but I heard it was quite the event. You sound Ferelden. It's good to see another countryman here. There's Perrin, but he's... peculiar.
Okay!
Who is this woman, Tegan?
I'm very sorry, but I didn't get your name.
Hawk. Tegan, I must speak with you right now about the horrible thing Dulcie de Lancey said.
Of course.
You're not...
Please, excuse me.
Where's your husband?
Hawk.
Arlessa is such
a
bitch.
If you speak to Ban Perrin, I don't advise you to bring up the Chantry or Knickers.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes, Isolde, I'll tell him the story about the undead. Please, excuse me, Syrah.
I never liked her, really. She was kind of... Oh, a Caprice coin. Okay.
Mother used to love these coins. She never got to bring hers to the fountain.
So, if my mom is alive...
You don't get invited to fancy Orlesian parties when you marry an apostate.
Would this be different, or what? Oh, quest updated. Wishing well. One Caprice coin has been thrown on the fountain. Well, how many more do you want? Gotta keep an eye out for Caprice coin. Oh, it's locked. I was like, can I just go in? Hello? Oh, hey. Well, I don't want to talk to the guards yet. I want to talk to the guards. I want to chat up to peoples. But I can't poke this guy, it looks like. Guard Liliana! Ah! Caprice coin.
Another Caprice. How many of these are there, I wonder?
I want her outfit, but mine's pretty cool.
Welcome. Are you enjoying the Duke's party? This is supposed to be the social event of the whole
year. What are you doing back in Orlais, Liliana?
Talis?
Oh, I'm sure you know each other.
It's... so lovely to see you again.
You know exactly what each other's doing.
Stunning this evening. Your hair is darling. Did you do it yourself? I get the distinct impression you've met before.
Oh, briefly. A long time ago.
Probably tried to kill each other.
You meet all sorts of people in Orle.
Yeah, the bar life.
It keeps life exciting. Well, I'm glad you two had this chance to chat.
Yes, it was very fortuitous. We shouldn't take up more of your time, Liliana. I'm sure you have things that need attention right now.
Poke!
Enjoy the party.
It's quite the Seneschal Bran! What are you doing here?
Messer Hawk, how interesting to
Who's
meet you
your
here.
Friend?
Seneschal, dear. serendipity. This is Sarah
Hawk. What? Awkward. So, can we talk about something else now?
Your canapes are interesting, aren't they? And everyone here is so upper class.
Astute observation.
I am nothing if
we
not...
We should get moving. Lots of people to greet. It was a pleasure meeting everyone.
Don't be a stranger.
You have excellent boobs for a man, I must say. Can I talk to you? No, I can't. I can poke.
Sometimes I wonder if we're at war with ourselves.
Wherever I can get it, honey.
Good boy! Interesting taste, Seneschal. Oh, hey, scholar, how you doing?
Put what you found to good use. I discovered more social interests.
Yeah, like drinking. Quartermaster.
An excellent party.
So a little junk. I suppose I should look at my inventory. Caprice coin. Okay. Oh, I should go toss the ones I've got.
Do you even know why you're picking these coins up?
For memories.
It's shiny.
Shiny.
Pretend you wouldn't do it too.
Shiny. Shiny. Door. Oh, door. Gabriel. Oh, hello.
You did well, Sarah. Perhaps there is a hunter.
Thank you. Thank you. It was so kind. Hawk looks so cute when she tosses the coins in. Three coins. That's it? Okay, well, I don't know how many more you want me to do. I believe we've spoken to everyone, but I'm gonna go poke this door really quick. Oh, wait, no. Save. Save. Oh, does it? Nothing? Oh, fiddly. Well, what the door? Alright, we'll start with the guard up here. Hey!
Pardon me, Sir Guard, but could we have a moment of your time?
Anything for the Duke's honored guests.
I've just encountered some Ferelden ban wearing the same outfit as me. I need to change immediately. Her ladyship cannot be seen like this. It would be an insult to two nations. There could be riots, wars! A matter of social life or death. Get me into the castle now.
Hawk is good!
Of course, madame. Since this is clearly so important, well, I will see what can be done.
Perfect. Just let me have a minute alone with him, and the key will be ours.
She won't kill him, I don't think, but... Oh, Mom, boy.
What a big sword you have. Do they give those to all the chevaliers? So impressive.
Lovely party.
Hawk!
Well,
he doesn't have it.
What? He forgot he'd given the key to one of the servants. What kind of guard forgets that he's locked himself out of the castle?
More excuse to party!
We'll go out there and mingle until we find a way in. Or get so full of caviar and wine we fall asleep.
Hey, that's a good idea.
Right, nothing to worry about.
Hawk's like, hey, let's just... We need to make it up as we go.
So let's find the servant. How many could there be?
I've seen, like,
for every cheese tray.
Three.
I'm trying to stay positive, you know.
Should I...
Be careful in this company, Hawk. There are worse things than death, you know. Like talking to Fifi DeLonce.
Why would I attend this? There aren't three sensible words in this rattle.
Caprice coin!
Why are these coins in your place?
I know. Video games, right?
Doesn't matter, man.
My regards to your family, Sarah Hawk.
Sarah Hawk. I recognize. Sounds like Cassandra. Servant. There was one over here. Elf servant. We could try talking to the elf servant.
Can I interest you in some Antivan olives? Or I have some smoked am from the Andrafels. They say it tastes of despair.
Well, wait, lovely.
Does it really? How can ham taste like despair? Why would anyone eat it if it did?
That's what the importer said. They all talk like that. This wine has notes of oak and springtime. This cheese tastes of sorrow. Who needs more despair in their diet? What is that good for? I've heard that artists are fond of
it. Ah, she's a clever one.
I don't suppose we could have a peek at the kitchens. I'd love to see this hopeless dish in all its glory.
I don't know. I shouldn't leave my post.
It would be fun!
What a scandalous reprieve from olive duty. Think of what the other servants will say.
The upstairs maids will be so jealous when they find out. Very well. Follow me.
I hope you have a good time.
I know, right? They treat you like part of the furniture.
I thought that might work.
You don't sit on it.
Avoid the cheese plate. Terrible.
Hawk is so good at this game!
Have you got the key?
I'm usually better at this. She didn't have the key either. This isn't supposed to be so complicated.
Maybe we could steal dessert spoons and start tunneling under the wall.
Not terrible. Hang on to that idea.
How about we just break a window?
The servant says she gave it to the Duke's son, Lord Cyril.
Oh, good. That's exactly what I want to talk to.
And hope he didn't pass it on to his father. So, Lord Cyril.
Yeah, about
so
day.
Now we need to speak to Lord.
Did I throw all my coins in? I think so. They don't like reappear, right? Or show up in weird areas. Hi, I hope you had a good time. Guard, can I just poke the guard?
Is something the matter?
My friend here has had a bit too much wine. She needs to sit down inside before she gets sick on a duchess.
Oh, I can hear the ocean in my head. Tango.
Oh,
then,
boy.
Tango.
Oh, boy.
That's never a good sign.
My apologies, but I couldn't let you in, even if I wished to.
So we got lucky with that guard. Or maybe they don't have a key now because we're already on the trail of the key. Oh, that's Lord Cyril.
Yes, Isolde, I'll tell him the story about the...
I shouldn't have let you live, Isolde!
Please. My Lady Hawk, we were just speaking of your expedition.
Please
to
never
the deep
ever
roads.
Speak to me of that ever.
I've heard you found an entire city made of lyrium down there.
Oh, killer lyrium.
You have never been to Chateau N, yes? Please, allow me to give you this caprice. It's an old custom.
Is he trying to flirt?
My mother spoke often of Leandra. They were great friends when they
were
young.
Oh, were they?
It's a shame neither could be here.
Where are your knickers this time, Perrin?
Shut up, you painted shrew!
Oh, okay.
What entertaining manners our guests have. Don't you agree, Hawk?
Talis here has a message for you, Lord Cyril. It seems to be urgent.
This should only take a moment, my friends. Enjoy the party in my absence.
No, I don't have the cheese tray. You were thanking me for it. I was hoping we could... Fine, I'll put that in the trash.
That wyvern blood has some kick, doesn't it?
Wow, are you drinking wyvern blood?
This is officially my worst night ever.
Not Lord Cyril's type.
Maybe he just doesn't like women. Or women.
Do I have to go in there?
You got one of your
doctors
covered. He has a key. Go get it.
Don't give me hawks like a
foot. It's your
turn, Hawk. Hawk did not sign up for this.
Seems like I could save time and just assume a plan will fall apart.
Yes, yes!
It hasn't fallen apart. It's just not entirely cooperating with reality. Go try something.
What do you want me to do?
So good luck with that.
Thanks. Really? really?
Elf that her pleas are for nothing.
For what?
She's pretty enough, I suppose. No doubt
stop
there
talking.
Are some men who would like that sort of thing.
Nap time.
I thought you might be a man of refined tastes.
Oh, go.
I have a great appreciation for beauty.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
I just was reading with these.
Oh, this is awkward.
Why don't we talk again after the party?
Oh, man. Hawk is smooth,
you have
though.
It. Tell me you have it.
Don't talk right in front of the door.
Good. Then we can find the jewel and get this over with.
The jewel?
You don't sound that excited.
It's simply been a long time coming. That's all.
This jewel is that important.
It would have been interesting to bring Isabella,
yes,
I think.
I suppose it is. I want this part of my life finished.
Should we be flirty?
Until I thought we were getting along so well.
I can't imagine anyone I would rather attend an Orlesian party with.
Yay!
Even if you are human.
Oh, thank you.
Let's find that door and get inside.
Okay. Still the same thing?
Yes, is old art.
Wapa, 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 wapa! Where's Anders and Bethany?
All set.
Where, seriously, though?
What in the name?
There's
no need for you to die today, friend. Just move on. You never saw us.
See?
Woo!
You could have walked away.
Is something wrong?
I didn't want to kill him.
I've seen you kill several men.
There are other paths. They do not all need to lead to the same destination. Enough. We're here for the heart. I'd like to do this quietly, alert as few guards as possible. What do you think?
Don't relish the thought of 2 dozen guards chasing me around the chateau. Quiet's the way to go.
Indeed, Hawk.
I'm glad you agree.
Indeed.
Let's go.
This is fun. I enjoy breaking up parties. It's always fun. Friggin' in Inquisition, though, the Halamshiral thing takes ages. And it puts you on a freaking timer. I freaking hated that.
This part of the chateau will be crawling with guards.
Where is Anders and Bethany?
Or we could try to create distractions, provided you're good at throwing stones.
The best.
And if all else fails, we'll give them a sharp knock on the head.
Hawk's like,
right,
yeah.
Of course. Just try not to do it all the time. All right. I'm ready when you are.
I guess if we had Anders and Bethany. Oh, is that? Oh, shoot. I forgot to. Oh, wait. No. I forgot to toss the last one in. Wait. Ah! I guess it's not too bad. Okay. Really quick.
So, is that it? That's the whole game?
I'd like to thank all the little people who made it possible.
Let's just get going.
Okay, well, I completed that, so woohoo!
Yes, Isolde.
All right, I will go do this
tell
now.
The elf that her.
Yay! Gart, well, okay, we're good. Wapa!
Done.
Seriously, though, where is Anders and Bethany? Like, show up, friends.
What in the
here?
Look at Hawk sneaking. Distract. Use it now to move the. What? To where? to over there?
I must be hearing things.
Am I in the shadows? Oh boy. I think I'm in the shadows. Oh, he's facing this way. Well, I'm gonna wanna go. I'm just outside the range. Well, whatever those little arrows are, I'm gonna wanna go that way, so I should distract him with something over there. I don't know how many guards there are.
What was that scrabbling noise?
Man, go over there! Maybe I should just stick him over in that corner. Oops.
I must be hearing things.
Whew! Shadows. Oh, shadows. Is Talus not following me or what?
Did you hear about the Duke's meeting with the Empress?
I never listen to court gossip. That'll get you killed, my friend.
Okay. It doesn't show me where the guards are. Okay, but they're distracted. This guy isn't looking at me.
Try not to be seen.
What? Where are you at? By who? Who am I gonna be seen by? And what's in this hallway right here? But what's in this doorway here? I could go in there. Nope, don't want a painting.
Can't speak now. I have too much to do preparing the banquet and Leopold's dinner. You don't want to see a wyvern go hungry. If you need something, ask one of the servants. Well, why are you still bothering me?
There's a problem in the courtyard. Something about a poisoned comtesse. The servants were looking for you.
A maker's breath. What have those useless elves done now? I suppose I'd better deal with this.
What did she just take? An interesting entry in the cook's journal that might help with contaminating Leopold's food. Tried a new seasoning for the crepes this morning. A bunch of lutefisk with a few slices of old chicor. Gave the Duke the runs all day. Note to self, not so much navette next time. To what? What? Am I doing it right? I don't know. Add a bunch of that. Okay. Did I do something right or no? Like, how much Nevada are we talking here? Thank you. Okay, that should be good. Yes? Okay. There's a guy there. He's not looking. And we need to get into here. There's an amulet. Mark of bravery. All right.
A miniature painting. Bethany would love this.
What? Okay. What's that about? What? Why are we saying that? Okay, is he gonna turn around? I'm gonna save again.
The matter?
I don't know.
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh.
Let's simply find the jewel and be done with this.
What is up with you?
Nod it off, I suppose.
Ah!
Hit the floor hard enough.
All set. Just try not to be seen.
I'll try it. Are we in shadow right now? This is a cool place. Wow. Very nice. Woo, hey! Bet you cannot see me. Ah! You move around!
Halt!
We're fine. Let's keep going.
Oh. So it starts me over? Are you coming this way? Maybe it would be best just to move quickly? Chest! Is it in the light? Whew. Both of you go over there.
What was that?
Okay, I guess I will incapacitate this one. Why am I playing like friggin'?
What does Babette want now?
He was too cold.
Oh, of course. It's either too hot or too cold.
Or a bed's either too soft or too lumpy.
Nothing is ever just right with her. What a bitch.
I feel like I'm playing like Deus Ex all of a sudden or something.
Quickly, over here.
Oh, wow, you're cool. In uncertainty, find infinite possibility. An old lady's insane. Okay. Painting.
This one looks a bit like Mother.
Oh, okay, what's this quest? Okay. What are we doing? I want to go this way? That guard can't see me, yes? What's over here, though?
I can't do that.
Oh, key required. Hey, butto, butto, butto.
Is someone there?
I can't search you.
Cursed rats.
No.
Nodded off, I suppose. Hit the floor hard enough.
Oh,
come this way.
Balcony key. Anxiety. Why are we getting all these weird name things? I can't see out the door.
What?
Ow!
No harm done.
What did you... Well, how do you... What? Is that... We didn't have to kill him, right? Whoop. Oh,
maybe a garden party, but you will sipping fruity drinks and mingling. This is war.
This is war.
Heartless slaves to fashion would wear your skin as a cravat if they could. Never forget that.
That should do it.
One of you will be prepared for battle.
Do not what? What did I just do? I don't know. Cool, though.
You didn't try the cheese, did you?
Are you joking?
It tastes of despair.
I'm not a madman.
Done.
You dropped the pie.
I'm sorry, monsieur. It's all squashed and one of the hounds took a bite of it.
It's really not that bad. Just put it back on the plate and cover it up with some gravy.
This is taking forever! Alright, I'm gonna have to call this here. The recording's been going on for a bit. But yeah, looking forward to seeing where this is gonna go. Thank you guys for joining me. I'll see you in the next one.